Trust me, he's amazing. He's one of my idols. So you've got here, he calls it the persecutor, but I'll call it the bully for ease of use. I'm going to fit this on. Well, you understand that means rescuer. Come, okay. Make this bigger because they own the show. What does a victim rely on for their power in you?
Sympathy.
Fear.
Kind of. Begins with G.
Guilt.
Victims will rely on your guilt. They go, oh, I thought you'd be there for me. I feel a bit bad now. Okay, I'll help you out. Yeah. If you don't feel guilty, the victims have no power over you at all. It's easy something. So these are in a codependent relationship. A bully is only a bully if they've got who?
Victim.
A rescuer likes to step in and go, I'm kind. I want to help somebody out today. Now, if somebody's not a victim, they don't need help. They might need a bit of advice. So, is a rescuer all the cracked up to be? Or are they actually a bully? You see, if a rescuer comes along and wants a victim so they can rescue, what does a rescuer want a person to be? A victim. Who makes a victim? Well, they make themselves a victim. But a person can bounce between bully and rescuer. I saw it once in Ambleside. It was a horrible experience. Me and my mate were just having a coffee. And this little, beautiful, little innocent boy, he was just looking at some toys in the window. Gorgeous little kid. And his mum was just stood there, and she looked, and she went like that, and she looked, and she went, what are you doing? This kid freaked out, just started bawling all of a sudden. Obviously, you would. She got down, and she went, I'm so sorry, I love you so much. She wouldn't even know what she was doing. Bully makes the victim, then she's got a job role. Yeah? You've seen this many times in work as well. Corporate world. Lots of vulnerable people attacking each other. Also in relationships. You know, in everywhere you get this.